and we look at the song information. I've already got ISRC, basically means it's an actual song on an actual CD. ISWC, meaning it's registered with a PRO. Okay, so all that is configured. Doesn't have to be, but it is. Okay, and then primary genre. So R&B slash soul. Okay, where is the R&B slash slow? So it's a subtitle. It's a subgenre. I had to choose R&B. Okay. So then the second genre, it's under pop, which is the subgenre of pop is R&B. And then third genre, I just said, I don't know what Americana is. I looked it up, but that is my genre, R&B, opposed to this song being blues or country or rock and roll or roots rock, okay? But where does R&B soul come into this? That's what I don't understand. It says R&B slash soul. That means my song should show up. See, it's R&B slash soul slash contemporary R&B. Something is wrong with the search. I should find my music without using the title search, without using a direct artist, writer search like I stumbled on earlier. I should see my music. Notice that all these songs are configured with their genre, but my songs are not configured with its genre. Why? You see how my songs are configured with the subgenres, but what shows up in the search is actually the main genre. You know, one of my genres is R&B slash soul, the other one is pop, and the other one is Americana. But on my songs, you didn't see none of that for all 98 songs. So that's probably why my songs are not showing up in this particular search, because their system is special, or it's I don't know what the answer is, but I know that nothing shows up in this column for my songs yet, and I don't know why. I'm upgraded. So that was the last page. So where was my music that falls under this genre? You see why I'm upset? What if, you know, I'm a buyer, I'm looking for a Christian Robinson type of song, I would not have even found it. That's a problem for me, guys. I paid my money to upgrade, but my songs are not even being searched. See? So I'm going to back out. I'm going to take the Americana out and see what we get. See what the result yields. So now we got 5,000 songs that's either pop R&B-ish, okay? That's what they call their song, pop or R&B-ish. And they're male. I'm afraid to take the R&B out because I do not want to see Paul's songs on the top. I don't want to see it. I'm not really good with math, but I'm not trying to go, you know, 50 pages deep trying to find me. Okay, so we're going to take the R&B out and see what happens. I hope nothing bad happens. And let's see what it gives you. We have 5,300. So now it's going 10,000 plus songs. And this right here always shows up. This, whoever this is, I don't know if they're upgraded. But their songs show up favorable. Okay, this one right here. So it looks like the featured artists are getting, they're on top. Notice in my genre of music, we never found my music. So that doesn't give you some alarms. I don't know what else would, okay? And there's something going on with this column over here. Why doesn't my music have these moves and genres on my music. You see how all these songs, how they have them, mine don't have any. So I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. They are configured for it. Every song would have their metadata configured for the same thing, but it's not showing up. I don't know what this means. I'ma definitely hit the site up and ask them, what does this mean? All right, so I'm done with this video. All right, I'm out of here.